another episode of daily vlogs. First of all, we need to wash this face. I like to wash my face in the morning with something very gentle because I'm not wearing any makeup, so I don't have to remove anything. At this time, I'm using this SkinCeuticals gentle cream cleanser. I really like this for the morning, but I actually don't like it as a makeup remover, even though it says it can also remove makeup. But yes, let's wash the face. Okay, now we are fresh and clean. As a moisturizer, I've been loving to use SkinCeuticals Triple Lipid Restore Cream. This is anti-aging and I think this is very good as a moisturizer. Here in Sweden, and that's why we are living here at this moment. We are always living in Finland for the summer, and it's been really nice to have like a summer home in Finland, because I think the summertime in Finland is the best time of the year. And if you're visiting Finland, please do it in summer. I will put a tiny bit of the concealer just to lighten my under eyes a bit. Oh, it's quite much. I'm not working currently. I used to be flight attendant. I didn't like it anymore, so I quit. It's been like 1 month since I quit, so currently I'm looking for another job. Working as a flight attendant, it's quite stressful. You won't get to sleep. There's like lots of night shifts, and when you are missing 2 nights in a row, I don't think that's very good for your body. So that's one of the reasons I quit, and also the atmosphere was not the best there. So I thought I could be happier somewhere else. Okay, so now we have some makeup on the face and fresh start for the day. So why I started this YouTube channel is that I want to share our journey with you all. I have always done Instagram as my main channel. And I think like in Instagram, there is like lots of photos and maybe some short reels. But I think that in YouTube, you can give so much more of yourself. So I think this is a great way to have your memories somewhere. And also it's very fun to look back your journey, like how you have developed, like in editing and also filming. And also speaking in English, it's a learning journey for me, because we have been living abroad around like 5 years. So we have always like talked in English, and I have also talked in English in my work. But currently I'm not working, and we are also living in Sweden, where we are mostly hanging out with Finnish people. We are talking a lot in Finnish. I'm very happy if you want to follow my journey here in YouTube. Also, I really appreciate if you subscribe to my channel and like this video, so that I know that you want to have more of these vlogs and like chatting videos and like just hang out with me. So I would really appreciate that, and it would make me so happy. Yes. Last night all I think about is you. Don't stop, baby, you can walk too. Don't want, but I think about you. You know that I'm never gonna lose.
I'm on my way to airport. The closest airport is like 1 hour away, so I need to drive there first, and then I will have a flight from that airport to Stockholm and then to Helsinki. Okay, so we are at the airport now. I just parked my car here in airport parking and let's go inside. You will see how small this place is. It's so crazy. It's so cute. Security hasn't even opened yet because it takes like 10 minutes to get everyone in, because I think there is only like one flight leaving in this morning, so yeah, small city life.
Welcome to Helsinki. Our local time is 10 minutes past 2 o'clock p.m. For safety reasons, please keep your seatbelt.
Some lunch and now I will start making coffee. I've been missing this machine so much. I arrived with the taxi and the driver was so polite, so nice, helped me with the luggages, asked me like what kind of music I want to hear, driving Tesla and everything, and he scammed me. That was like, I was fooled by the kindness. Like, you're not scamming me. Like, I'm bad at saying in that moment. I need to learn that in many cases. Yeah, but anyhow, I think I will wrap this YouTube video here and I will start the next one with the exciting part. So stay tuned. I will see you in my next YouTube video.
Right there on top of the moon, we could sit and do nothing.